Man, why can't I be who I choose? Why is my life so mixed-matched? I mean, I left this motherfucker. I moved 3 states away, bought a house, came back only to be ransacked by the feeling that looms. It's gloomy and bare. I don't fucking care. Yes, I live in a world surrounded by trees. I think this is the reason I have not reached my point of insanity. A overwhelming pressure to flee, to fly the coop, because I can't seem to cope. I can't be the kicking mule that you see. Do you understand me? The actual, factual being of me. I am at a peak in my life, a peak of wisdom, entering my crone years, so to speak. My birth of becoming undone, running from the same gun. The gun that held me before hostage by trying to strip me of my spirituality. I have grown in my years. I have shed so many tears. Spent my years sitting idly by, waiting to see what this world holds for me. Now, don't pity a fool. Believe me, I can hold my own. I can fly if I need be. I just want to know that I fought for what I loved. I wanted to see if I ran from something just because it told me to sit still and behave like the rest of the people do. Scared to venture out of their cocoon. But now I see. I have been in my state of grace, wrapped too tightly in. Ever after, I failed to see I was already on this journey to me. I was here all along in a desolate place with no escape. But with this sonnet that I held back way too fucking long, I realized I need no one to complete me. I am beautifully bound to shake the ground to which I flow, releasing it and letting it be. Now back to the birds. They were singing to me.